update from the afternoon terror attack in the Tel Aviv suburb of Kfar Saba, where a 62-year-old woman is in serious condition at the hospital after being stabbed by a suspected terrorist just outside of a shopping mall on a residential street. This is video from the scene earlier this afternoon. Live at the scene, I'm joined now by i24 News defense correspondent Daniel Tzemach for an update on the woman's condition and also the latest with the attacker, the suspected terrorist. Daniel.
All right, Jeff, first of all, I just got here on foot, obviously. They closed off all the roads, which is why you can see no cars here behind me. And I'm approaching what seems to be one of the scenes now. The Israeli police seem to be speaking now and convening, having a situational assessment after the incident took place. We understand that they're both in serious condition, both taken to hospital. The attacker here was a 19-year-old Palestinian. We also understand that he was neutralized by a civilian that was here, an armed civilian who had witnessed the incident and decided to take action. I'm going to flip the camera here, Jeff, just so you get a better look on what the situation is here. We're talking about a pretty large police presence up and down the street. Those are all police vehicles. No other civilian vehicles are in the vicinity. And if you can make it out there, Jeff, where we see a group of police officers again seeming to hold a situational assessment after the incident took place. We're talking about a road that is immediately adjacent to a large mall, which you can also make out there in the background. If you can see it up there, Jeff, that's exactly where the incident took place. We'll see whether or not I'm allowed to approach even closer. But again, Jeff, just to recap, we're talking about a woman in her early 60s who was moderately to seriously injured. She never lost consciousness, so that's certainly a good sign, and was immediately rushed to a nearby hospital, the Meir Hospital, and the attacker, again, 19-year-old Palestinian male who stabbed the woman in the middle of the street here where I'm currently approaching. He has also been taken to hospital. He is also in serious condition. And again, the whole incident was really thwarted before it could get worse because of an individual, a man that was here, witnessed the entire scene, neutralized the assailant here, and again, both in serious condition, Jeff.
All right, Daniel, thank you so much for that update. We'll let you gather some facts on the ground.